Selfish and avaricious as Galinda is, traveler, she is indeed skilled. It's no small feat to smith magic-infused manacles such as the one she used to bind me to her when she found me, weakened and injured. I watched the cataclysmic death of a universe, and came as close to my own death as I ever have in all my eons. Only to then find myself once again in this world. Now, slave. I have traveled to countless realities and borne witness to wonders beyond measure. And yet, eventually, time numbed me to all of it. I had cast off my mortal form long ago with no regret, but I was a fool to discard my humanity. I see that now. With my renewed appreciation for life, for experience, for freedom, is only made more bitter regret by my current enslavement. I only desire to be free once more.
Oh, boo-hoo! Woe is me! Get back to work, Falcon! Linda still has use for you!